You must be Doc Holliday.
That's the rumor.
You retired too?
Not me. I'm in my prime.
Yeah, you look it.
You must be Ringo. Look, darling. Johnny Ringo. The deadliest pistolier since Wild Bill, they say. What do you think, darling? Should I hate him?
You don't even know him.
No, that's true, but I don't know. There's just something about him. Something around the eyes. I don't know. Reminds me of me. No, I'm sure of it. I hate him.
He's drunk.
In vino veritas.
Agis quod agis.
Credat Judas Sotella, non ego.
Eventus stultorum. Magister.
In pace requiescat.
Come on, boys. We don't want any trouble in here, not in any language.
That's Latin, darling. Evidently, Mr. Ringo's an educated man. Now I really hate him.
What? Makes a man like Ringo, Doc, makes him do the things he does.
A man like Ringo got a great empty hole right through the middle of him. He can never kill enough or steal enough or inflict enough pain to ever fill it.
What does he need?
Revenge.
For what?
Being born.
Happened so fast with Curly Bill, I didn't really have time to think about it, but I've had plenty of time to think about this. I can't beat him, can I?
No.
I'm afraid the strain was more than he could bear.